Okay, it's Sunday morning. Wyatt and Angie and I all got up at like 9:30. On Friday, we got Wyatt his very first pair of Air Jordans, but like an idiot, I got him the wrong size. So now we have to drive to the Niagara Falls outlets to exchange a size 6 for a size 7. I really hope that they have them because they're really awesome. And he loved them when he tried them on. Yes, I'm still wearing the same shirt as yesterday. I didn't really wear a shirt all day yesterday. I wore it to the pool, I took it off, whatever. We all got some good sleep. We're ready for an adventure. Here goes Sunday. You ready, bud? Quick exchange, then back home. Trip to the fashion outlets was a complete disaster. They didn't have the sneakers in the size that we wanted, so we're just going to keep the old ones. He's got plenty of room in them. I just wanted them to grow into those Jordans and have them forever. I know that's not realistic, so keeping the ones that we bought on Friday, giving up, we're going to Wegmans, quick grocery shopping trip, then home. This Wegmans in Niagara Falls is crazy. The aisles are really narrow, especially when you're pushing Wyatt in a tractor cart. Our patience was tested today. Well, Sunday is always the craziest day to shop at Wegmans, so it's kind of our fault. Okay, now we're going home.
My tractor.
Okay, it's just about the end of Sunday already. Unfortunately, it's about 6 o'clock. Wyatt just woke up. He slept for about 2.5, almost 3 hours. Angie and I have just been doing work. We're gonna go get Wyatt now. Hi, buddy. What's so funny? Ha ha ha. Did you have a good nap?
Yeah.
Yeah? You see yourself? That was a long day. It was kind of a lazy day. We didn't really do a lot other than play with Wyatt. He took about a 3-hour nap. Then we had dinner, then we played some more. Then it was bath time and off to bed. So, solid weekend, exhausting weekend. Aren't you supposed to be rested after the weekend? Anyway, this was a great weekend with lots of fun and family. Looking forward to this week. Good night.